Hi, my name is Bob. Are you about to take a diagrammatic reasoning test? Let me give you some insights on diagrammatic reasoning. Diagrammatic reasoning tests display a series of operators and their outputs. Your task is to infer a set of rules and to apply them to new situations. The tests are designed to measure your analytical decision-making, logical reasoning, abstract reasoning, and critical thinking abilities. Here's an example. Which diagram replaces the question mark? We know that we have to rotate all figures 90 degrees counterclockwise. But looking at the final figure, you also see that two objects have switched places. Looking at the illustration, we see that the triangle has this effect. The right answer is C. Thank you for watching, and remember, practice is vital for success.